This is Hockey Talkie for October 17, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Florida Panthers do not surprise the Mask with their season start. Many people can't believe what they see. They are 2-0. Their crazy good start is not surprising for the Mask. Good players, and even better coach, Panthers should make the playoff this year. What do you think? Let us know by commenting
below. This is Hockey Talkie for October 18, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Mask is very impressed with the Detroit Red Wings this season, so far. They are winning far more than last year, though it is very early in the season. Dylan Larkin have always been good, however the much older, new players, like David Perron, and Ben Charro, help Detroit learn how to win games, the Mask team. Maybe Detroit is playoff bound, what do you think? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 19, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Dallas Stars are really sparkling bright, and it is because of the great goaltending they are getting from Jake Oettinger. If you recall, the young goalie played great in last year's playoff. And is continuing this crazy good ways this season. The Mask team, Dallas really smart to sign him for 3 more years, and for only $4 million, per year. Smart, or not smart? What do you think? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talkie, for October 20th, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Whoa, this is bad. Because the Toronto Maple Leafs are dawdling their way through the start of the season. The Mask think they are way better than they are performing. Come on guys, you are professionals and fans pay to see you play good, and you guys are crazy good. So, show us what you got. The Mask knows they can do it, do you? Let us know by commenting
below. This is Hockey Talkie for October 21st, 2022. Here's Rogie, the Mask, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. Kaboom! That's the sound of the Vancouver Canucks explode in a bad way. Canucks lose first 3 games where they had leads. They probably should win those games. Is that a record, or what? Why are they exploding, and falling apart at end of games? Me think, they have good skills and talent. However, they need more, mental, toughness. What do you think? Are Canucks mentally weak? Let us know by commenting below.
This has been Hockey Talkie, your not so knowledgeable hockey forum, hosted by Rogie, the Mask, Marshawn. Thank you for watching.